I guess we would have taken that, I think, at the start of the day. You know, it's always difficult here. I guess you want to win the toss and bat, but you always know the first hour, and certainly up to lunch, is going to be hard work. You know, and I guess it's quite evenly balanced right now, and I guess we don't know until at the end of Australia's innings what a good first innings score is. But yeah, I guess we would. It would be nice, I guess, to be maybe five or six down rather than seven, but there's still guys there that can score runs for us tomorrow.
And for the second test match in a row, you come in a position where England are in trouble and delivered as well, so you must have been pleased with the way that went.
Yeah, definitely. Obviously, you know, that's one thing I've been really working hard in my game is trying to score runs when the team needs it most. And I know that in the early parts of my career, I didn't do that very much, and hopefully over the last few years, I've gone, you know, that way to putting that right.
Oh, absolutely. And even the ball you were dismissed to, though, it seemed to turn off the straight rather than the foothold. So is that encouragement perhaps for the England dressing room?
Yeah, definitely. Obviously, that's
not the time,
reason.
Mind.
No, yeah, that's the reason why we batted first. We know it's a very dry wicket. You know, it is good to see spin. Obviously, we've got some quality bowlers in there as well that can use reverse swing on a dry wicket and with these conditions. Yeah, it's not all about spin, I guess, that wicket. But you know, it's nice to see a little bit of turn, certainly on day one.
Do you feel that the Aussies taking the new ball tomorrow morning? Perhaps you can capitalise on a faster scoring outfield with the lower order.
I hope so. Obviously, we've got guys there that can score runs, and if they stay there for a period of time, they're going to score quite quickly. But it'd be really nice for our dressing if we can win that first hour tomorrow. That would set the day up really nice for us.
And I guess you're expecting nothing less than an Aussie fight back.
100%. You know, obviously, even after winning that test match, that they're going to come back hard. That's the great thing about playing Australia. You know, it was always tough every day, and you know, it looks like this test match is going to go a very similar way to Trent Bridge, which is great.